you know, a lot of this is macro and micro conversation. For example, a lot of you know that I don't ask for anything, and then every 2 or 3 years, when a book is on sale, I get very right hooky, and I'm asking hardcore, and I'm basically asking for you to like not pay your mortgage and use it to buy the book, right? So what's really been interesting in doing that now 3 times is I forgot, and even it's, you know, it's funny, I almost kind of want to forget because it's so disheartening. I spent 2 years just really giving, and then I start selling in a 3-month period, but I forget that somebody might have just got into my ecosystem and I haven't had the chance to provide that upfront value. Look, this is a business. You know, a lot of people, how many people here are familiar with Jab, 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 Right Hook? So when I wrote Jab, 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 Right Hook, a lot of people thought that I wrote it for the people that didn't understand to give, and then ask, right? People thought that I was pushing the jab because everybody was asking. The ironic thing was, I wrote that book for the people that didn't know how to ask. I had so many friends that were providing value, and they were like, hit me up, and like, I'm doing everything right. I'm like, except you didn't ask for any business. So I would say that there's a lot of ways to do it. I would say you should ask for the call to action, but I also think that you should be strategic about the call to action. For example, when you can put in your copy a link to a landing page that does it for you, instead of you yelling it over and over at the end of the video, you're in essence asking for it. I would be very strategic about what your social media profiles are linking out to. I'm always changing that. Again, a lot of you know this, I say this to you, don't listen to what I'm saying, pay attention to what I'm doing. There's a reason I'm changing the URL in my Twitter and especially my Instagram, because the attention's there over and over and over. And literally, if you want to know what I most give a shit about, it's the URL that's there right now. Whether that's a piece of content, or whether that's the book, or my search engine, or whatever it may be, a wine, that's what I care about at that moment. And so, I would give a lot of thought to what you don't have to do that the technical infrastructure allows to do for you. Got it?
Thank you.
Yeah.